I welcome you back to our series ranking the Soulsborne boss difficulty.
Number 3, Flame Lurker. The leap to the final 3 is massive, with Flame Lurker leading the charge in as chaotic of a shit show as ever.
Too fucking easy.
Number 6, Dragon God.
Oh, he was a boss fight? I just thought that was a common enemy that you'd find all around in this game. Another one? Dogs are so fucking annoying. Why can I not? Why can I not hit him? What? Is this the fucking? Is this the anti-hit sword? How did I just let that happen to me? All right. So what we're gonna want to do is take out these guys one by one and. No fucking way! Come on! Alright, we're actually doing pretty good. He's almost gone. A third of his health. Oh, son of a bitch! Come on! Oh, and the old hero does not know where he's swinging. He's completely blind. It looks like Owen's gonna take the dub here. And, oh, he hits him with a dick slap, taking 75% of his health away. Oh, and does the 180 turnaround that he didn't even fucking see coming. Oh, my. As I travel further within the caves, I come across Superman. Luckily, he should... I'm a fucking stupid donkey. I ran into that shit. Alright. We're doing pretty good. What are you, fucking Donkey Kong? Oh, shit. Back up. Run away. Okay, just take the heels. He doesn't know where the fuck he's going. Oh my god, he just keep fucking swinging! Wait, he doesn't have a penis? Just fucking barely died this. Oh man! No dick slap this time. Oh, that didn't hit me? Oh, I'm going fucking Super Saiyan right now. We're just gonna have to chill by on that wall here. The fuck? Hit me through the wall? Guys, I think he's broken. Oh shit! Alright. Yeah, time for me to do a dick slap to you. I should not have said that. Why did I have to say that? I won! Yes! That's what I did. I hit him with my sword, not... Oh. What the fuck? Haha, it is I who now controls the storms. Feel my wrath, you fucking flying manta rays. Shit. Oh my god. Oh, I'm a fucking badass. Oh my god. Oh shit, this guy looks badass. Oh my god, that's a mini boss he just killed in one hit. Jeez, this guy's name must be so fucking cool. Like the executor. The penetrator? Oh shit, I was laughing at something else. Something else is funny. This guy's a fucking pushover. I must beat him in one try. All of his moves fucking suck. Especially, what? That's a one-hit kill? That should be fucking illegal. Alright. Okay, I can get a couple... Okay, he's doing the move again. Alright. Hey, if we could just stop that. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, damn, he's doing the move. Ooh, dodged it, mother... Oh, no! I misclicked! I'm still alive. I'm still in the game. Yeah, that guy was kind of easy. Okay, something's going on with the guy over here. Look at, does he know he's not hitting me or anything? What? All right, I'm about to pay 25,000 souls to go into this place called the Fractured World. I'm not sure what this is, so let's give it a go. I'm sure there'll be piles of gold. I'm thinking about 1,000 souls here, maybe a couple of rings and... What? This is the same fucking thing. Yeah, we're going the other way. Alright, just gotta make fast fucking dragon. Okay, I'm just gonna take some of the- I'm just gonna take one piece- Holy! Ooh! I'm the luckiest man alive. Alright, now I gotta fight the rot monster from VeggieTales. Except, the one from VeggieTales is probably harder to kill. Because this look at that! I didn't heal once. That's the amount of health I lost the entire fight. Alright. This is the final boss of the second to last section that I'm doing. This is big. Final boss is always the hardest in this section. This is gonna be good. This is gonna be really good. Alright, she just... This is like... What the fuck? Alright, just heal up there. She's just fucking sitting here. Let me talk to her. You killed her. Killed who? What are you talking? I didn't kill anybody. Okay, just sit. What the fuck? I didn't even kill her all the way. She just fucking died. The people who make this list are fucking broken.
Number 2, False King Alaunt.
Alright. Here we go. This is one of the hardest bosses in Demon Souls right here. And now I'm about to face off with them. Here we go. Alright, the one thing you gotta do at the start of the boss fight, always gotta analyze his moves. How much damage they do, how the range, I got a little list here, and that move just fucking kills you from anywhere on the map, so dodge that one. I'll write that one down. Dodge that move. Each and every time I go to the boss fight, it makes me take this long elevator ride, and then I just end up dying to him in the first hit. It's not worth it at all, really. No, not one bit. Alright, I almost got him. I almost fucking. Holy shit! No, no, no! Not now! Not now! Oh my fucking! Oh shit! Shit! Holy shit! Shit! Oh! Just fucking hit him twice. Heal up! Heal up! Heal up! Yes. Okay. He's fucking dead. He's fucking. Yeah, I didn't know he was, I didn't know he was close to the top of the list. He was fucking easy. Alright, here it is. This is the lair of the final boss in Demon Souls. This is what it's been all building up to. This fight right here is going to be the most epic fight in all of history. Oh my god. Alright, that's the final boss. Oh, he sounds so intimidating. I cannot wait. Alright, here it is. Here it is. What? What the fuck? Okay, so the final boss is a disabled frog. I'm not sure. Is that a joke? Am I being part of one big joke? Don't you understand? What? I wish to go on. I want to beat the game. Alright, well, that one was literally fucking easy.